Here's a little clip from my book that explains why we use 360 degrees. Hope you like it.